Alright guys, so we switched out the Model Y for a Model S. It's been kind of weird driving this car because you are using like an actual key. So if I want to lock it, I just press this middle button and it locks up. With the Model Y, I just go next to it with my phone and my phone does everything for me.